Hi guys, welcome to the channel and to the energy update for my friends Cancer, Scorpio and Pisces. So let's take a look at the current energies between you and your person. Page of Swords, Ace of Swords, clarified by the King of Wands. Guys, some of you will have to decide if you want to give the connection with your person another chance or not. In order to make this decision, you will have to gather knowledge, Page of Swords, and you will have to speak your mind in a truthful, clear, and honest way, but also by taking a step back when it comes to the fiery and passionate side of your connection, because that aspect can cloud your judgment and the judgment of your person. This connection can be a bonfire of passion, but it can lack balance because we got the devil in the challenge. The problem seems to be that some of you are dealing with a person that can have almost an authority complex, you know, so they can think that their way is always the best possible one. Some of you instead can be way more gentle and kind and down to earth, you know, but the connection in itself needs different foundations. Otherwise, the synergy between the two of you can struggle to work and a change may be necessary. If the two of you are able to manifest a change together, this can be one thing. Otherwise, the change can become the opportunity to release the connection. So guys, I want to investigate the Page of Swords. Let's see what we can find out about the opportunity to discover what factors can be modified, you know, in favor of the connection, or instead, what factors just cannot work, you know. Here we go. High Priestess, silence, intuition, communication that can be extremely essential. Well, this is important. The Ace of Swords is going to be a major talk, major conversation. You have to choose carefully your words, because if you are dealing with someone that has an authority complex, the devil can bring the situation to an excess. Ten of Cups, emotional fulfillment. Can we manifest the energy? This can be a topic, guys. It seems to be a topic. The connection can be important, yes, but you want to figure out if it is merely a matter of passion or if the situation can become something truly fulfilling in the long run. So we need a common vision. Page of Cups, lovely token, another page. This can be an apology. Some of you can receive it, especially if your person realizes that they can lose the connection. Queen of Pentacles, nurturing, kind, patient, open, willing to find agreements. This is your energy, guys, but we know that it can be unfair to take advantage of someone that can manifest Queen of Pentacles energy. So, unfortunately, the devil is not in favor of the opportunity to find productive agreements, because the devil is about a cycle. You know, and some of you are experiencing a cycle with a passionate lover that may not be exactly able to understand how a connection should be embraced in order for it to be truly successful and fulfilling. So, what's the challenge for the connection? Judgment, the Devil, and the Knight of Pentacles. Moment of truth. Wake-up call, potential concept about a second chance, the judgment, but the Knight of Pentacles offer can be put on hold. It can become the offer that never comes. It's an offer of commitment. There is trust, honesty, accountability, reliability involved in the energy. The devil is the cycle, the one that we must change. But it is not said that we can do it together with this person if they are entrenched in a mindset, you know? So I want to investigate the devil, which can be a powerful soul-to-soul connection, or maybe for others, a toxic situation, one that cannot truly allow us to manifest the fulfillment of heart and soul represented by the Ten of Cups. If that's the case, the High Priestess becomes mainly an energy about intuition, because we have to see through the act that we can link to the devil. If you are dealing with someone that has an authority complex, the devil is absolutely against the opportunity to find agreements with this person. It can be extremely difficult to do so. Four of Wands. Temperance. Guys, commitment can be a major question mark. And it can even be difficult, again, to meet each other halfway following the Temperance. The Temperance, the Strength card, even the Judgment can be positive energies in order to handle the devil. But in this case, what seems to be almost out of reach is the opportunity to basically be on the same page with a lover when it comes to the opportunity to build for the future. And that's why the Knight of Pentacles energy may be off the table. If you have been patient with your person for quite some time, guys, patience is a powerful virtue for me, but it can run out, you know? And if you get the perception that the Four of Wands is not even an option, the decision to release the connection can be slightly easier. But this person is not going to make your life easy, you know? If they get the perception that you can go away, they can, you know, ignite a chain reaction when it comes to the devil energy. Because they do not want to lose the benefits of the connection, especially the sexual ones. If you are married and you are investigating the energies about a struggling connection, it can be difficult to find an agreement, guys. Your perspective about the connection. Ace of Wands, Queen of Cups, clarified by the Six of Swords. Ace of Wands, what can be available always, all the time? Is it enough for you? Chances are, if you honor the Queen of Cups, you may question the opportunity to be fulfilled merely by the chance to share the Ace of Wands with a lover. Because you can look at the intentions of your person and you may question them, because it's almost as if you can think that their intentions are not genuine enough in favor of a positive development of the connection. This can be meaningful, especially guys, for those of you that are not married, because you have to decide if you want this person by your side moving forward. If you are married, guys, you may have more elements to justify an evaluation and a decision. But guys, the Six of Swords in this case is about a single warrior that is moving towards the sun. This is meaningful because we can release struggles, we can overcome rough waters, let's say, we can leave them behind, and we can sail towards the sun, inner happiness for me. It means that the connection cannot amplify it, and so in order to do so, we have to release the situation. We got the Justice in the advice. If you are married, it can become the opportunity to consider a justice moment, so even a divorce. I want to see the Six of Swords. Tower. My goodness. Queen of Wands, match for the King, so amazing connection when it comes to sex. The Empress, no healthy growth, no healthy development, at least as a perception, but for some of you also, if we think about practical demonstrations. Two of Pentacles, juggling a difficult situation. And we have rough waters behind the man. Guys, the Loop, the infinite symbol, the devilish cycle. The Tower is shaking more and more. Your person doesn't see the opportunity for you to decide that the connection is over. They are willfully blind. They can be clouded in their judgment because of the devil energy. So your person's perspective, Six of Wands, Eight of Swords, clarified by the Ten of Cups, the current energy. Everything is fine for them because they feel that they are winning. If you are married, for them, the marriage is an absolute dream. They are in a position of advantage, that's why I was saying authority complex, if you are not married, they think that your connection is amazing, but they are willfully blind about the struggles that maybe you are experiencing, and so they do not even bother to consider what you can think because of the Eight of Swords. They are stuck in an unhealthy cycle. That's why you cannot find development, proper development, positive development following the Empress. So let me see, guys, the Eight of Swords. This person is stuck, but they cannot keep you guys stuck with them if you get the realization that the connection is not a plus in your life, is not positive, good, or healthy for you. Page of Swords, the current energy. They are the superficial one. Nine of Swords. Their mind is a mess. And they can freak out big time. The more they lose contact with you, the more they lose control. Authority complex, almost a control freak. No freedom in this connection, especially if it is a marriage, guys. That's why the tower can fall apart. It can explode. Your person can try to dismantle an atomic bomb, almost. It can be extremely difficult. They can lose the connection because they are unable to listen to you, number one, and understand you, number two, right away. This is a family gathering, the Ten of Cups. It's in their mind. The connection is suffering big time. It can be difficult to save it, guys. What's the advice for you from the Tarot? Page of Wands. Page of Cups, justice. Someone that can be mature when it comes to age, your person, but at the same time, profoundly, deeply immature when it comes to their behaviors. And you may be tired about that. Page of Cups, recurrent energy, apologies that do not mean anything. Page of Wands, nothing serious, you know. If we talk about something, it's not that important. You are making it such a big deal when it's not. Follow my lead because I know better. You know, this just doesn't work, guys. Justice moment coming up. I want to see the justice. Lack of balance. This connection is lacking balance. Fairness, respect, equal give and take. So there can be a verdict, guys. Let's see. King of Wands, a verdict about the King. Here we go, the Ace of Swords, and the Two of Swords, a crossroads, a choice, moon in the background, fear factors, for the two of you, but for different reasons. Guys, change is coming if we follow these energies. We cannot fight it. Tower. This is about freedom for some of you, freedom from a romantic connection without real potential for the future. For others, freedom from an unhealthy marriage, potentially even a toxic situation. The King of Wands can be your person. They can be left behind. After a justice moment that follows even the judgment and the tower moment. This is big stuff for some of you. Ace of Swords, recurrent energy also, I'm sorry. This is the choice. This is the choice. A choice for freedom. If you have been patient, I want to repeat myself. If you have been patient with your person, these energies are describing the fact that your patience is almost up. So, guys, I hope that I made myself clear and this was helpful somehow, some way. If you want to comment, like, and subscribe, it will help our channel to grow, so thank you, and until next time, I wish you all the best, take very good care of you, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.